What is up, guys? It is a brand new day today.
What?
It's a brand new day today.
What?
It's a brand new
day
out here in New York City. How are you, Marcy? I miss you. You miss me? Do you miss me?
Sherman.
Do you miss me?
Sherman.
Mwah. I miss this kid, bro. Hey, Lizzie, you miss me. That's how you know you miss me, because you usually slaps me in the face all the time. Anyways, guys, so today I hit up my friend Rami. If you guys don't know Rami, Rami's my boy. He's a photographer. The first time, you guys seen him in the vlog where we went to the abandoned mental asylum. I hit him up, and then he was telling me how today he wanted to go to an abandoned children's psychiatric ward. So I told him, you know what, let's do the 24-hour challenge in the abandoned psychiatric ward. He told me it's crazy. He says they have a bunch of abandoned children's books and stuff like that, so it's gonna be wild. This kid belongs in the children's psychiatric ward because he's crazy, but it's gonna be really interesting. I swear to you, I've been looking forward to this for a while, so I'm really excited. I'm dressing up and everything, so we're gonna take some pictures there as well. So I am extremely excited to take y'all with me. Yo, let's go, Slimmy Squad, let's go. Alright, guys, so I bought this sweater in the UK. You know, I showed you guys my pickups if you guys watched that vlog. And one thing I'm really upset about is that
still got this tag.
He forgot to take this part out, man. And I'm upset about it, but what are you doing? He forgot to take out the electric part of the tag. And if you take, and if you take this part, what is, shut up! If you forget to take out this electric part of the tag, ink, it's the worst thing, because if you take it out yourself, ink comes out. It's like for thieves and stuff, so I look like a thief rocking this around, but it's in the back of my jacket, so I'm gonna rock it today. Hopefully somewhere in New York will have the receipt still in the jacket, so hopefully somewhere in New York will let me take it out, so. Wow, couldn't pick a more perfect day to go explore a psychiatric ward in a rainy ass day. Alright, guys, it's been a long Uber drive, but I finally met up with Rami and his sister Danya. Say what's up, guys. Say hi, what's up. They took me to this dope pizza spot. Nice pizza right here. It's got some Caesar slices. It looks really good, looking really good. Don't make fun of me. I know I'm on my diet and shit, but it's all good. It's just one time excuse. I'm just trying for them. Anyways, we're gonna explore a children's psychiatric ward. Rami was telling me about it. Do you remember the backstory? He was telling me a little backstory about it today. So explain the backstory of this place.
Well, it's been abandoned for like about 17 years now.
17 years, right? 1999.
1989, yes.
And then?
It's an abandoned children's psychiatric ward. So we're basically going to explore one of the bigger buildings that are there.
Alright, cool, cool. This place was getting more patients than workers or something like that, so they had to get rid of, they had to abandon it or something like that. So right now it's abandoned. Some of it is partially active, but the main building is abandoned, and it has a bunch of its old stuff there, so we're gonna explore, check it out, and vlog it for you guys, so see y'all there. Alright, guys, so right now we're having a little road trip all the way to this place. This place is further than I thought it was, but it's about an hour upstate, so we're pretty much going a little bit upstate toward, a little bit towards upstate New York, which is pretty far away. It's not like part of the big city stuff, but anyways, me and Rami got some flashlights. Here's one of the flashlights we got. Alright, this one, that's pretty sick. Is this good or what?
Yeah, that's
cool. Yeah, okay. Which one's LED? This is LED?
Just I think this is the best one we got.
This is good too as well. Pretty good. And the best one?
The best one is this one, yeah.
But they only have one of these, so this one is huge, so we have some good
stuff. That's like the police kinda light too.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, nice, nice. It's heavy as hell too. It's like metal. So if we see a ghost, we can just smash it with this flashlight. So we're pulling up to the place?
Yeah, soon. So this is like all active right now on the sides. But look, we're about to enter like the abandoned areas right now.
Yo, what is deer around here? What the hell? You get scared?
Cool.
Yeah, I saw a lot of them. I was insane. What are they doing here? Oh my god. Oh, we need the flashlights now, guys.
Inside. Idiot.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Damn. Turn the light, turn the light. Wow, we're in. Okay. We're in, guys.
Oh, man, you're moving fast, you're only pissing me off.
What? Oh, that is creepy, dude. This is the children. Alright, guys, we are in the children's psychiatric ward right now. Oh, pretty creepy, pretty. Oh my god. It's dark. This is dark as fuck. How you doing, Ben? You good? You good? Keep tripping. Yeah, look at the hallway. Look at this, the children's stuff right here. Oh, let's go lead the way, baby. Oh my god.
Damn, look at the tricycle. What? I didn't even someone else. Let me ride this shit. Literally in the middle of nowhere. Oh my god. Wow. There's a baby crib in here. Oh my god, are you good? You good? You okay?
Just checking out
your stuff. This is crazy, right? What? Graffiti?
It's like all this art like for the children.
Oh my god. Yeah, I know, I remember this kind of shit. That's creepy though, monsters. I think this is the nurse's office.
Yeah.
Yo, Danny, you're a nurse. You should work. Why don't you work in here? You're not hired here? She's a nurse. You should work in here. Oh my god. What is it, Joe? Rami, look here. Oh, it's a room. Everything's like broken up. There's books here and games.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Someone there, Rami?
No.
There's
no.
There's somebody there. Why? This one's really smooth, it's recent.
Yo guys, the dead has burned the bed in Rocco.
Dude, where's that third light?
Huh?
The third light, where is it?
It's in my bag. I gotta put the bag in.
Legos, oh my god. Yo, Danny creeped me out, OD. She was freaking out, but she thought she saw someone. Yeah, she freaked me out so bad. I literally thought I saw something there. Huh? Oh, I have to take a pic here.
Yeah. You wanna?
Yeah.
Alright, let's take it. Let's set it up.
Oh, this is sick.
She said she saw somebody. She got me, like, fucking freaked out.
Yeah, me too, bro. I was gonna run out. Yo, guys, Danny, I literally started freaking out. I think she saw something. And that's like I got so.
Yo, you know what's funny? I think I saw the same fucking thing she saw. I saw some guy like moving like across right here.
Fuck. Thanks. And why are we here right now? Why are we the same?
Adventure.
This is crazy.
Alright guys, right now Rami's setting up for a shot. We're about to take a picture from my Instagram right now. Cause this is a sick background. Look at this. All these toys. Wow. Yeah. This is for Rivier? This is for Rohin. That is crazy. Clocks. Weirdest names ever. At school.
Let me see if I can.
And it says kill. What the fuck? And welcome.
Kill. You should do one here.
How about Julia? Do they still have homework in here? Damn, bro. It's from 1999.
You gonna
watch? Alright, guys. So I just took a pic. A sick picture.
Sick picture.
Right here, yo. Look at this creepy car. Oh, my. Like, oh, this. In the middle of the nowhere.
Watch out. There's tunnels here. Like really bad
problems. Yeah, I heard they need a new nurse over here. Are you volunteering?
No.
You gotta volunteer for the gym kids.
No. It's not
really for you.
Is it an auditorium?
Okay,
oh, yo. This is an auditorium, bro.
Yeah, it's an auditorium.
That is crazy. But it's a small auditorium.
Yeah, look at the old
TV. The old TV.
No, is that old display?
Display right here, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Did you guys hear about the new talent show?
Which one? Introducing the talented Slim.
Hey, what's up, y'all? What is up? It's a brand new day today. What's up, man? What's up, man? I just want to say, you know, they got all coming out, all two of y'all. Some of you doing it in the toilet next week, guys. So, come to the links down below.
Smashed window. I think it's one of the classrooms. Is this a school?
No, it was like a psychiatric ward, so they talk about food and stuff, you know?
So the kids, I think, crazy shit.
Yeah.
Like, what kind of crazy shit you think?
Kids actually live here, bro.
What did they used to do, I guess?
They never used to go home.
What made them crazy? Like, they kill people or some shit?
They're just, like, mentally unstable.
Oh, this looks crazy, dude. What's in here?
Some of them, yeah, like to hurt people and some of them.
She's tripping, yo. You scared the crap out of me, you know what? She's scaring me the most for reaction. Oh, dude, this is big. So, guys, this is the type of place Michael Myers would be in, right? I guess, right? Michael Myers? Yeah, so kids that kill, like, people and shit like that.
Yeah, like, psychotic kids, mentally unstable kids.
Like, what do you think? What age group? Which age group? Like, public school?
I would say, like, probably elementary school.
Yeah, elementary school, right?
Yeah. Elementary school.
That's crazy. Yeah, so this is where they took shits, right?
Yeah.
This is weird. Damn, there's no mirrors. I can't look at someone in the mirror. Oh, shit. A wheelchair. I love these wheelchair shit. This.
Grandpa Slim.
Oh, man. Let me push you real quick.
Fuck school!
That was funny, actually.
Office?
It's like old, like, cassettes and shit.
Oh, shit. What does it say? Educational Services.
Division American Journal.
My bag's about to die soon.
Nursing company.
Intensive case.
On the road to growing up. Wow. Cool. A bunch of plates and stuff. I guess it's like one of the activity rooms.
Yeah. It's like kitchen.
Guys, I could have sworn I heard footsteps, I swear. Mm-hmm. I swear I could have heard footsteps, I'm swear I'm tripping out.
Oh my god.
Shit. Oh, this breaker is broken.
Wow. Man, cassette tapes.
Oh, shit. Alright guys, so my 37S camera battery died. I'm using Rami's camera. It's widescreen. So if it's switch footage, so good. So thanks, Rami.
Is came it through. Focused?
Yeah, I think so.
Thanks,
nice.
Rami.
Should be focused. Yeah, you good. Oh lord.
Here you have the fat hulk machine.
Huh?
Right there, zoom in. Zoom in on
it. Oh, the fat hulk
machine,
wow.
The fat hulk machine.
Sweet.
That's crazy.
Fat hulk.
Yeah. Does this tell you how fat you are?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda tripping out, bro. Just a little bit. I swear I heard footsteps. I think it was footsteps. So your sister, it's your sister, bro. She's tripping us out, son.
A lot of things.
She scared the living shit out of us.
Yeah, bro. Oh, too many times.
You see, you heard that right now?
Yeah, it's water.
It's water, yeah. It's crazy about water. It sounds like footsteps.
Yeah, it does.
You know what I'm saying?
It makes it sound just like footsteps, yeah.
So that's the worst thing.
Spooky, bro. Like,
alright, so Rami, what are you telling me?
I'm telling you that there's tunnels downstairs, but enter at your own risk,
I'm
bro.
I'm telling you, we're not entering.
Wow. No. I smell a pussy.
It's a strong stench.
Should we do it? I feel like something's happening now. I feel like
we. Yo, should we go to the tunnels, guys?
Yeah, I don't know.
Go to the tunnels?
We're gonna do it now, bro.
I don't think so.
Why? I feel like we're playing, it's like Scooby Doo right now.
We're gonna
you know
go
saying,
take
right?
a peek in the tunnels.
It's yeah. very dangerous.
A peek.
Before we leave, we're gonna just take a peek.
I'm
a peek. Alright, follow me.
We're gonna people. Wait!
It's like we're in a scary movie, guys. Like one of us is gonna die or some shit.
Well, we're going in no matter what.
Oh,
it's
shit.
Inevitable. We're bound to go into the tunnels and die right now. Okay, guys, here we go.
The tunnels? Oh my god, no. No, wait, is it tunnels?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Here we go, guys.
Those are the tunnels. But it's, as you can see, it's like...
What?
Yeah, I know.
My sister's over here scared.
She's trying to make excuses to leave, right? You want to leave right here?
That's my bedtime. I
Let's go. Let's go, Slim.
Yeah, let's go. You go first. Yeah, I can't go. Come here.
Just wait for us right there on top of the stairs.
I'm
probably
out on the boat because I'm really scared here.
Yeah.
Shit. Don't worry, you're right here.
She's staying back.
Don't worry, you're right here.
Danny, come.
Voice, I'm not going
Danny, come. Just come. It's the heavy with us, because you see, by yourself, it's scary.
Daniel, there's nothing, just come.
Shh.
It's
like
a random Santa outfit
over here. Oh, what the fuck? Is a Santa Claus thing?
It's like a weird Santa Claus thing.
You think Santa Claus comes here and rapes kids? Oh, so much trouble. Yo, there's a person here.
That's a shoe. Santa didn't make it.
Oh, that's a Santa Claus. Where's the Santa come from? What does that mean?
That's where they would come if there's like an earthquake or something. They would come hide down here.
Oh, nice.
Oh,
is that?
Like any kind of natural disaster.
Oh, this is creepy, huh? That's gonna go.
You know what I know?
Is there more?
Huh?
Is there more?
No.
Well, there's more in the tunnel. There's like, a whole tunnel system.
No.
How big?
It goes into every freaking building in the building.
No, but we can't do that because there's the demons.
Well, it's flooded anyway,
we
can't go to be honest.
Yeah.
Holy shit, you heard that?
Yeah.
Yo, I know you heard that slip.
Oh, my shoes are wet as fuck. Damn, my shoes flooded right now. Don't move too fast. Yes, I don't want to make it awkward.
Jesus Christ. Yeah. Yo, slow down. Don't go ahead.
So guys, I'm finally back home, man. We couldn't finish the 24-hour challenge because that shit was way too creepy, especially since everybody was tripping out. Like, Rami's sis was tripping, bro. Danya was tripping, bro. She made everybody more scared. She made me and Rami way more scared than we actually were, man. Because she kept saying, yo, someone's there. I'm not sure if I actually recorded it. I think I did. But she was tripping out. She was going crazy when she saw someone. And then after that, when we put the light to the door, we saw a shadow. But I'm not sure, man. Someone was there or not. Maybe they went to the basement. Because when we went to the basement, that's when someone started making a noise. I guess trying to scare us off or something like that. Because we hear that a lot of mentally insane still go there. You know, just for shelter and stuff like that. And we don't know why. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a giant thumbs up. Huge shout out to Rami and Danya for coming through with me, because I was really scared to go alone. And we might go real soon this weekend. We're thinking about doing a road trip somewhere way more crazy. If you guys want to see that, a road trip to somewhere crazy outside, like abandoned, like a school and stuff like that. So it's gonna be really crazy. I'm really excited to show you guys. If you guys are excited, give it a giant thumbs up. Smash the like button, please. And I'll see you tomorrow with another Daily Slimmy vlog. Slimmy Squad, I elbow you guys for real. And I'll see you tomorrow. Slimmification is out.
Slimmification.